meet the new Q-Truck of Qomolo. The electric autonomous heavy-duty truck made for smart and efficient container logistics. Capable of operating in ports with manned and unmanned vehicles, Q-Truck communicates with its surroundings via not only lights, but the LED displays as its driverless front. Purpose-built for complex operating conditions, Q-Truck features a dynamic temperature control system at its front, while ensuring an adequate level of sealing. The chassis and the frame of the front are engineered to be both extra robust and lightweight. The exterior is coated with anti-corrosion and salt fog resistant layer so that Q-Truck is built to last. To power Q-Truck, the 150 kilowatt powertrain is paired with a 6-speed shift, bringing the top speed of 35 kilometers per hour and a maximum payload of 80 tons. The 210 kilowatt hour battery on Q-Truck now supports fast charging as well as battery swapping for an almost non-stop operation. The autonomous driving on Q-Truck is achieved through a carefully designed integration of dedicated hardware and software. 2 LiDARs, one at each side. 1 Westwell's own proprietary long-range binocular camera in the middle, combined with multiple surrounding cameras, all for an ultra-wide field of vision for measurement and detection. On top of the front are the antennas for cellular 5G to connect with the fleet management system, as well as the GNSS antennas for high-precision positioning. To power the advanced self-driving algorithms, Q-Truck processes and fuses data from all sensors with strong consideration to redundancy for the utmost reliability and safety. Being an example of implementing unmanned horizontal transport for containers, fleets of Q-Truck have been proven safe and effective in multiple ports, disrupting, empowering, and steering the container logistics industry. Drive to future. Drive the future. Qomolo, powered by Westwell.